Hi, this is Selena Lohan with Drive TV Vancouver. We're here with Janet Panic. Hey, Janet.
Hi, how are you?
Thanks for coming out tonight. It's a beautiful night out here in Vancouver. Janet, why don't you just tell us a little bit about your style of music or describe your music a bit for us.
Well, I like to tell a nice story. And so they're a collection of stories about being human and song and love and loss and fun and a little edgy. I sort of been compared to Sheryl Crow and Tom Waits and Lou Reed, sort of mixed all up.
Nice.
I like to, words are really important to me. Mm-hmm. They're magic.
Now I have a copy of your CD here, and it's The Girl Who Passed for Normal. I love that title. I love it. So for you, it's you're kind of passing for inconspicuous when you're not.
Well, I'm a Métis artist, and I've lived sort of one foot in both worlds a little bit, and I sort of feel that way also about being an artist. Sort of, I live in one foot both worlds, with sort of normal 9-to-5 society, and then sort of that strange society that us artists live in. So,
which is more fun, normal or strange?
You know what? They both have their redeeming qualities. You know, there's a little security is nice, and a little just letting your hair down is nice too.
Yeah, that's great. Well, Janet's going to sing us a song tonight. What's the name of the song you're going to do?
Encore Chaton.
I won't say that.
it's a song. It's a love triangle. And while it was going on, I was really upset and wrote it in French so that the parties involved wouldn't know what I was singing about when I was practicing it.
Sneaky.
I was sneaky.
And what's coming up for you? You got concerts, you got the new CD.
I'm going to be going to Australia actually in June. That's exciting for me. I've never been there. I'm going
Fantastic.
To the Dreaming Festival in Australia in the Sunshine Coast.
Wow.
Which is really neat because I live on the Sunshine Coast of BC and I'm happy going to the Sunshine Coast.
Australia.
When I Google Sunshine Coast, I always get stuff for out here and stuff for Australia. So it's a strange coincidence.
That's amazing. I love Australia. I love it, man. Sunshine Coast. I never went there, but I love Australia. And Australian people are amazing. They're gonna love you. They are gonna love you. You have a website, right? What's your
JanetPanic.com is my website,
right?
And I also have a MySpace, Janet Panic Music, and you can check out what I'm doing and what I'm doing next online and.
Yeah.
Drop me a line if you have any questions or if you want any advice on what to do in BC if you're an artist, because I find that's what I use it a lot for is connecting with other artists in other places. And we say, what's a good club to play at when you're in such and such a place? Sort of this web we have going now of independent artists. So it's
Brilliant. That's brilliant. So you can contact Janet if you want to find out how it's like to be normal or strange. Get some advice, find out where she's performing next, check out her CD. And now she's going to perform for us. What's the name of the song?
Encore Chaton.
Here we go with Janet Panic. Thank you.
Thank you. tells me she's destined, and this is what's best, and it's what she wants. She chose him over me, and it's hard to believe that this will be the last time. The vulnerable say bleu.
Well, thank you very much for Janet Panic, a beautiful, moody song, such a great night, post-Halloween night. And for Drive TV Vancouver, this is Selena Lohan saying thank you very much to Janet. And yeah, keep being strange and normal.
And remember, women, ask for what you want.
You might just get it.